The head of the Security Office of Ukraine, Vasyl Hrytsak, has called on the residents of the occupied territories to ignore the elections in Donbass. He stated that Moscow has already appointed the heads of the occupation administrations in Luhansk and Donetsk. According to the intelligence of the security service, Denis Pushilin will have 55% of the votes in Donetsk, Leonid Pasichnyk 60% in Luhansk. The voting turnout is supposed to reach 73%.
За задумом Кремля, псевдовибори повинні стати підставою для
According to the Kremlin's plan, these pseudo-elections should become a cause for legitimizing its agents of influence in order to demand the Ukrainian authorities come to the negotiating table with the representatives of terrorist organizations elected at the so-called free elections. Pseudo-elections should become a trigger for a multi-pronged attack under the leadership and for the money of the Kremlin, of the pro-Russian lobby in Ukraine, under the guise of peace and love for the fraternal people.